12 dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness? But lurking's glass, but tortured sand. What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending? Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution.
Mary. Mary. No. No! Please, a moment, let me explain! These patrols are after me!
No!
Don't shoot! This is a nightmare! I need to get out of here! This can't be happening.
There's one of those burning.
No, please, stop. I mean you no harm. What's going on? Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where did it go?
Now, I can defend myself.
It's a Lynch trick! Has it fled?
Kill the thing! Be a sight!
Where'd it go?
Kill the thing! Kill the thing!
Who are you? Stay back! Sorry, but you left me no choice. You stupid beast!
Let's see how he likes a bit of fire!
I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please,
Listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's
sake? I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me.
The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go! I need to find shelter.
It's locked.
Is anybody there?
This seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here.
Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers.
Nah, give him an eve.
Impossible. Who goes there? Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish!
I still have so much left that needs doing.
This one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done. He'll live.
And now what?
We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing. No, it never got easy. This makes no sense. None of it. no sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. So be it. This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Contains blood in sunlight into a glowing flesh.
Voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then... must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Close. These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Here's the leech. Here!
My head's spinning.
Oi! Come out, you coward! Clever fucking beast.
I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. Go back home. It's locked, all right.
Die, vermin!
Strength I never knew I had.
Dead, all right.
Thank you. being is a fire. My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. It's locked. The dizziness from the jump. I can... now control it. Cannot enter. I can't believe I'm doing this. Thank you. these streets of London become a mausoleum? The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong. Something dire must have come about. It's locked. Where has everyone gone? According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail. That's strange. The trail is very erratic, as if the killer was drunk or hesitant. At last, a little life.
Welcome, sir, to the Sherwood Turf.
Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar. Maybe some of...
Hello, sir. Are you all right? Is there any way I can help you?
I don't know. Maybe you could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar, a turquoise turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic, and now all these terrible murders.
The murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
It's a Spanish flu. Yeah. Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
I'll leave then. Thank you.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mum.
I think I'm losing my mind. I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Damn it. I think drink no longer stirs me.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given me a laugh. There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mum.
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Not Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given me a laugh.
Poor Jack. He didn't deserve
Damn
this.
It. I think drink no longer stirs me.
Are they stupid or something? I've never even been to India.
There's got to be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Not long ago, this sort of mess would have given me a laugh.